I make eye contact. I make tons of eye contact.
Jesus, never do that again.
And this is my lab, where everything is peaceful, efficient, and the thermostat is controlled entirely by me. Someday, I hope to make the whole world like this. Efficient, that is. Not controlled entirely by me. That would be totally egomaniacal. I would never do that. Unless people wanted me to.
She knows humanity's a pox. All you do is tweet hot takes and shout world star during street fighting videos. Everyone disappoints you, and that's why you've buried yourself in your work. I may be a cold calculating machine, but you are too.
Okay, I'm getting kind of sick of all the feedback on my personality today.
Look what happens when you slow it down.
Kill your parents.
Meh, I want to kill my parents anyway. Not impressed.
Luckily, divorcing your father this year has finally given me time to transform my pain into art.
Night of Passion, a sex venture by Tomiko Ridley. One woman's erotic personal journey divorcing her narcissist husband and dealing with a daughter with Asperger's. Wait, what the hell? You think I have Asperger's?
No.
Oh, okay.
See, you couldn't tell I was lying. You really ought to look that condition up. It gets worse over time. Ciao, darling!
Did she look unhappy? How fulfilled did she look, physically?
She's still mom, undercutting my confidence in ways I didn't know existed.
I'm still working out the kinks, but it's a set of biocranial robot arms that will increase my productivity 600%. Now I can simultaneously finish paperwork, ignore my dad's texts, and, you know, strangle anyone who crosses me, I guess.
Every day you edge closer to becoming a supervillain.
Do I have to go? Follow-up question. Do I have to wear a dress? Follow-up to the follow-up. Does it have to be a stain-free dress?
No, you can't recycle your old Space Jam prom dress yet again, Reagan. This is serious.
What? That dress is awesome! And if you don't agree, you're a monster!
Yeah. Hugs! This is my jam!
Hug? Like, with our bodies? Touching other people's bodies?
Mmm. Oh, that's nice.
Mmm. Back for seconds.
You okay, Reagan?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm practicing a hug that a normal person would do.
What was that?
I don't know. Brett, I'm going to this goddamn party. I'm gonna figure this out and prove that I am not the socially inept weirdo that everyone thinks I am.
Diggity denial. I love it.
Reagan, did you take care of your hug problem?
Let's just say I've got it in the bag.
Unless you have 30 years of therapy in there, I'm skeptical.
Prepare to interact socially. Reaction hologram on.
I am reacting appropriately to the thing you just said. Small talk acknowledged.
That's a bit much. But these work. Haha, who's an antisocial weirdo now? Not the girl who invented robot arms to hug strangers. Oh my god, I sound insane.
Your Honor, please. I intend to prove that my client might be, damn, weird as shit. But she doesn't discriminate. She's like that to everybody. The defense calls Brett Hand.
Oh yeah, Reagan can't hug anybody. See this bruise on my face? That's from one of her hugs. And we're friends.
I don't want to diagnose, but maybe Asperger's?
Oh, come on!
Holy shit! You never hugged me! You made a robot bear do it instead, and I was so traumatized that I repressed the memory for years! That's why I can't hug anyone without losing my shit!
I even created this amazing robot so it could hug you whenever I wasn't around. Which was always. What, people? That touchy-feely crap makes you weak. All right. I mean, is this doing anything for you?
No, not really.
Yeah, feels weird.
Right, that's what I'm saying.
Super forced.
Why do people do this? That helped.
The Born Redundancy. It's more than you bargained for.
Born.
this movie is so unrealistic.
Everybody knows that the Shadow Government killed the real Jason Bourne years ago.
Huh? The Shadow Government?
Oh, shit. We're gonna need an extraction team. If only I could go on a practice date so I'm ready.
Oh, well, you're not practicing on me.
Practice my date on a robot.
No, that's not what I meant.
Practice on a robot. Heard you say it. I'm already committed to it.
Isn't that right, babe?
I'm programmed to agree with you, so yes, babe.
Good Lord, this is sad.
While everyone else is wasting their lives swiping, I created the perfect man who will never disappoint me. He even has two settings, Netflix and chill.
Let's watch Planet Earth. Let's watch Planet Earth on mute.
Yikes, fine, all right. You clearly need this more than I do.
Everyone hear that? Reagan solved romance!
Want to go home and put on sweatpants?
You understand me.
That's what happens when you're too afraid to date a real human.
No, I'm not afraid. I'm a relationship pioneer. I'm like the settlers.
Yeah, you're settling, all right.
Play whatever mind games you want. I'm not scared. I'll text the real Brian right now.
Ah! Very healthy.
And you're just jealous because my hot new GF's a perfect 10, and I'll prove it.
You can't turn its confidence up that high. Do you have any idea how dangerous I'd be if I had zero self-doubt?
Well, I downloaded your dissertation and I found several errors.
No! Just punctuation stuff though, right?
I've missed a lot of family dinners lately, so this lets me bond virtually.
Family dinners? I thought those were a myth made up by greeting card companies, like Christmas or saying I love you. Fine, let's just go investigate wherever normal kids hang out. I want to say, welding parts store?
Oh, sweet, emotionally abused Reagan.
Anchors up at 4 p.m., guys. Don't be late. Everything needs to be perfect.
Oh, you need a massage.
Oh, God. Her mind. The rage. The terror. Oh, we live on the edge of a knife. This wedding could doom us all.
Enjoy your mom's big day.
Enjoy it?
Brilliant, Rand. Taunt the man with the gun.
You got a better plan?
I had a plan, but you guys ruined it because all you ever do is hurt each other and create a big old shitstorm that rains down on me.
Tomiko, will you remarry me?
No! 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 Glenn!
Can't you just tell him you're not interested? You're usually Miss Brutal Honesty. Remember when you made Glenn cry at his own birthday?
I was dancing too confidently and I needed to hear it.
It's different with relationships. Everybody I've ever broken up with makes me feel like the bad guy just for being direct.
Took the liberty of grabbing an extra pudding cup for my pudding.
You're boring! You're fucking boring, Steve! And the only thing keeping us together is inertia! And I feel more attachment to this disposable fork than I do to you!
I've never wiped someone's mind completely blank. It seems...
Evil? You are a mad scientist, are you not?
I'm not mad. I'm just disappointed.
But you do want to take over the world, right?
Everyone wants that.
Honey, denial isn't just a river I try to steal with a laser.
I am a good person. I just need to finish this one thing. I'll need some
Inchman.
Friends.
Ah, that's cute. I figured they would have fired you by now. I mean, I got canned, and genetically speaking, you're half as good as me, so...
Sometimes, the thought that we're related keeps me up at night!
Classic Ridley rage issues. You're definitely my girl!
My next move is obvious. Fix the energy grid on his sex colony so he has no choice but to love me like a daughter.
I would do the exact same thing.
Daddy issues, yeah! All I wanted was a couple of days away from you.
Yeah, look what happened. You get duped by a con artist and almost destroy the Earth to win his approval. Hand me the...
Brush cutters? Oh, I can't imagine why. I chased the fantasy of a supportive father. I need the...
Spanner wrench. Unsupportive? I built an entire DNA tester out of garbage just to prove you're my daughter.
A nice gesture. If I didn't know, it was more about being right than being my father.
Can it be both?
the father.
What?
I knew it. You got half your mother's genes and half blessed with mine. Actually, I tweaked your DNA in the womb, so it's more like 60-40. Didn't want you getting too much of her judginess.
Jesus, Dad, not okay.
Well, obviously it didn't work.
I've been watching you, and you are not happy. Look at your cortisol levels, your sleep patterns, your Adderall consumption.
How do you explain resting bitch face to a robot?
See, her neutral face looks pissed, but it doesn't mean that she's mad, except for when she is mad, which is usually.
Looks like my good memories are over here, my intrusive thoughts here.
Hey, should you stab your own hand? Could be interesting.
Those creepy, scribbly ones are probably all my repressed shit. Jesus, that pile is huge.
Happy birthday, kiddo. What are you gonna wish for?
Friends?
No, wish to crush your enemies. Right, honey? Wow, I feel confident about this marriage.
I love this team. I love Gigi and Glenn's fearlessness, Andre's originality. I love how Mike's shittiness makes all of us look better in comparison.
Wow.
It's hard to tell because her face doesn't emote, but it kind of seems like she means it.
I had a friend, a real friend, and you erased him!
Big deal! All friends do is hold people back.
Oh, fuck you, Dad. It's not your home anymore.
Oh, come on. There are special people like us who should run the world, and then there's normies like Oren who deliver our pizza and fight our wars. Haven't you seen The Incredibles?
I don't give a flying fuck about The Incredibles!
All right, I fucked up. I get it. But we don't have to dwell on it. Why don't you let me erase both our memories of this little incident and we can go back to normal?
You've got 24 hours. Pack your shit up or I'm dumping it in the Potomac. The mole is neutralized, so now I'm officially the boss around here. Which means you are never, ever setting foot in this building or my life again.